1:35 a.m., dispatch is notified that he's on airport property. That's a bad turn. That's a gate. If you get through that gate, you're on the tarmac. Now, this gate goes up and down. So he's pushed it. He's hinged it. He's talking to the police. He's swearing at him. He's saying, kill me, kill me. Now, Officer Lucas has put his bumper to this guy's bumper. There's a Coriopolis police. I think it was Quinn. Officer Quinn, he had his bumper to bumper on the other side. The car's now being surrounded by several policemen. That's the baby.
Is he holding a knife?
Yeah, in the first sequence, he had a knife, a black knife in his right hand. They're trying to calm him down. There are two witnesses, by the way, civilian witnesses. They're security guards. You'll see, we can't show you on this video. But they're top of a little knoll not far away. They're listening to the exchange between the officers and Garnham. They're all, it doesn't have to be this way. You just want the baby. Give yourself up, that type of thing. Now, several officers have their weapons ready to fire. They're still talking to him. Now, he's stabbing himself. The medical examiner's office indicated he had multiple superficial wounds from a sharp object.
Where did he stab himself?
Neck, chest, leg, abdomen. They're still talking to him. Audio would have been helpful. So now the baby's no longer just a kidnapped victim. The baby's a hostage. He's stabbing himself in the neck. Now the gate is already damaged. The gate is already starting to hinge. Now they're seriously thinking about shooting. See that in the reports, but there's definitely discussion at this point about shooting.
Is he stabbing himself some more, or what is he?
Yes. This is a county police officer. This was a smart move. So he's surrounded. He's not going to give up. Now, he doesn't cut himself, but he's threatening to kill himself and the baby.
Is this all recorded in a 911 call?
Pieces of it. I'll give you stills, some of the stills. I'll show you in a minute. Point where they're pretty much decided to take the shot.
And the baby's against his chest?
Baby's on his lap against his chest. The guy's on the, both sides of the vehicle, the baby's exposed. Serious, like a terrorist or something like that. If you have the right vehicle, you're on the tarmac. County comes up, he can't go any further. But he's got distance now between his front bumper and Moon. But he can't get back to 376. There's too many police vehicles.